Seven people are dead and six others missing right now after a flash flood on the Utah-Arizona border. Look at this. It's frightening video. Heavy rains caused flash flooding in Hilldale, Utah and Colorado City, Arizona late yesterday. A large wave of water smashed into two cars with 16 women and children inside them, washing away the cars and occupants downstream. Now, three people survived. Hilldale and Colorado City are home to a polygamous sect about 300 miles south of Salt Lake City.